Today we will make the inletting for the side plate. For this, we mark the edges with a chisel. And we dismount the side plate. And then we start with marking the sideways, but only 1 millimeter deep, not more. And think about better a little bit less material than too much. And take care. That you look for the natural flow of the material.
So the beginning is done, and now I will flatten the ground.
So the inletting of the locking plate is done. We will equalize the side area and shaping the front and the back next time.